All right, quick tip. When you're setting up for hamstring curls, make sure to set the thigh pad as low as possible, leaving no space between the pad and your thighs, then push yourself back into the seat to lock yourself in place. This will create much more stability during your set in order to most effectively target your hamstrings.